Very well said. O, napag-prepare ang ating Adri ng 18. So, eto, next question. What are the things that you are willing to do to support the artist? SB19.
Siguro being a fan-based admin, I'm so sorry, is no easy task. So it requires really a lot of attention, dedication, and effort to keep creating contents, hashtags as a trendsetter team of SB19, and activities to keep the entire fandom of over tens of thousands across different platforms to keep them engaged. And it might look easy to do it once or twice, but the effort to do it consistently every day is something you'd only be willing to do if you really support the artist. And as a fan, willing to do everything for SB19. Like, ginagawa talaga namin ang lahat for them to be known from the Philippines and worldwide. And alam namin kasi yung pinagdaanan ng SB19. And kung saan man sila ngayon, happy kami doon. And so, yun yung naging motivation namin to help them with their vision to the OPM and of course to their group, SB19.
All right, and we are very happy that SB19 is bringing our country not only in the Philippines but also worldwide, because they've been breaking records not only in the Philippines but also internationally, and we can't be any more prouder than that.
Yes, thank you so much.
And for the last question, ito, are you open for more fandom collaboration or fan activities in the near future? Walang pilit. Pwedeng sabi ng no. Pero are you looking forward for more?
Actually, no. Marami kami mga ganap, marami kami events. Pero yes, we are willing to join and we are really open for more collaborations with other fandoms and to you, PMA, to Top 40. And if those collaborations naman align to the vision of SB19 of bringing OPM and P-pop to the international music scene, then why not, diba? Hashtag P-pop Rise tayo.
Amen. Gaya nga ng sabi na lagi ko nababasa sa mga nagvo-vote sa 18, ang daming pinaglalaban ng 18.
Yes, ang daming pinaglalaban.
Ayan, let's read some tweets. Sabi ni Unfiltered Kyun, pang-miss yung sagutan ni Trends, iba talaga.
Thank you.
Alright, do you have any more to say?
Siguro we will take this opportunity to... Is it okay lang ba?
Sure.
Plug some events. Anyways, first thing first, 18 and to everyone here, let's join the streaming collab of these OPM fandoms initiated by Philippine music artists and Top 40 Hits Philippines. And of course, please support SB19 to their new upcoming collaboration with SB19. And of course, to their stream, to their album Pagsibol and their album Gets in the Zone. That's it. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for listening.
All right. Thank you so much, 18, for those wonderful questions. And I sincerely mean it. Natuwa ako sa mga sagot.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Nandito na ba ang ating host, Philippine music artist? Can I hear from you? Or nagka-crush talaga sila? Hello? All right. Parang nawawala ata talaga sila. Okay, so let's proceed with our next speaker. Sino nga bang next natin? I think we have Bini.
Hello po.
Hello. Good evening.
Am I audible po?
Yes, you are.
Ayan. Good evening po sa mga lahat ng listeners.
Ayan. So sa mga fans ng Bini, press 100 daw po if you can... hear them. I hear our admin. Ayan, ilan na ba tayo sa ating space session?
I think we are 984.
Wow, kaya talagang nag-crash yung first space session. And we apologize for that. We did not expect this coming at all. So ayan, but we thank you for the support that you've been giving so far. So ayan, are you ready for the defense questions?
Yes.
Pero chill lang tayo, parang ano lang, normal na kwentuhan lang tayo. Ayan, I'll be asking the same questions pa rin naman. So, alam ko medyo mahirap tapatan yung Juanistas and 18 kanina, pero ayan, we just want to hear your answer from your heart. So question, first question is, what can you say about this streaming collaboration?
So we are glad, no, to be part of this collaboration, which promotes camaraderie among the OPM fandom. It's also a big help to promote original Pinoy music, especially to the new generation, for them to appreciate, love, and support this kind of music. So we're grateful na rin at the same time.
All right. So next question, what are the songs that will be included in the streaming collaboration?
So currently, Bini has two singles. Yung first is The Coconut Nut, yung pre-debut nila, which was released November 20, 2020. And The Born to Win, which is their debut single, released last June 4, 2021.
Alright, pero we're pretty sure that Bini will be releasing more music soon. Am I right?
Yes. Yeah, yes po.
So next question, what do you love about Bini? What do you love about Bini?
So all of the artists really put their hearts am I audible?
Yeah. Medyo nawala lang ng konti pero you're back.
Yes. So what are the things that we love about Bini? All of the artists really put their hearts on what they do. Bini, at their young age, is quite extraordinary as they started training as early 15, 16. Imagine teenage years, the age where you want to explore more, but they choose to chase their dreams. They inspire more people through their music. Their hard work and passion is really exceptional. Ang dami nilang sakripisyo sa murang edad nila para sa pangarap. Kaya sobra namin silang minahal. Yun siguro yung reason.
Yeah, and I think two of them ay galing sa PBB. Tama ba?
Yeah. Yes, it's Bini Gwen and Bini Sheena came from PBB.
Alright. So, next question naman is, what are the things that you're willing to do to support Bini?
Most of us fans are students and professionals. Despite our busy schedules and personal life, here we are talking to you, collaborating with you guys to get know more about our beloved Bini. Walang hindi kakayanin para sa Bini. Yun nga yung ano namin.
Tagline.
Yeah.
Yeah, and from that group, which do you belong? Sa nag-aaral pa or sa may work na?
Student. I am student.
Yeah, actually medyo mahirap nga rin mag-multitask either if you're a student or a office employee, 'di ba? It's very hard to manage your time, pero if you love really love the artist that you stan, then you're willing to do everything.
Yes, yun talaga 'yun.
Yeah, and we admire even yung mga students pa lang, 'di ba? They practice time management at an early age. So hats off to you. So for the final question, ito, wala ulit, pilitan na. Are you open for more fandom collaboration or fan activities in the near future?
To answer that question, absolutely yes.
Yes.
Really a big help for everyone, sa ating lahat, for every fandom, especially those who are just starting, like us. So let's collaborate, create, and promote our best of the best Pinoy music. Sabi nga nila, P-pop prize. So sana let's hope for the best. And magtulungan tayo na iangat ang sariling musika natin. Yun.
Well said. Yan, meron tayong tweet from Bini BGYO Forever. Yes, we love you best girls. Bini and Blooms hanggang dulo. Yan, do you have additional things to say? Yan, siguro, it's the time na you can promote your artist.
If you have some time to spare, guys, stream Born to Win, which is their latest single, Spotify and other digital platforms. So sa YouTube din yung MV nila, it's streamed.
Ayan, we have a tweet also from JD Nation. Bini rep now, sharing their thoughts on the streaming collab and the artist. Parang idols pa lang journey nila. Have to say, they have a strong fan base din. We felt you sa mix, ha? Love to be working you on this event, guys. Ayan. Thank you so much. And the JD Nation got your backs.
I just want to thank you guys, PMA and Top 40, for initiating this collaboration. Ang laking bagay nito sa amin. And super thank you, and I hope see you next time.
Yan. Syempre, all for OPM. It's our pleasure to be serving with you guys. So yan, thank you so much, Beanie Blooms, for your time joining us tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. So let's proceed with our next speaker. Yan. So sorry, I lost track kung sino na ba yung next. Can the admins raise their hand? And I think missing pa rin talaga si PMA. Ayan, sige. Let's hear it from Press It Play. You can now unmute.
Hello, good evening. Naririnig niyo po ako?
Yes.
Good
evening. So, how are you?
Okay naman po. Press 100 naman po. Diyan ko naririnig po tayo ng lahat.
Well, we love the energy. Press 100 daw if you can hear Press It Play.
Hello po everyone. Thank you po for inviting napasali po dito sa collaboration na ito. Sensya na po medyo mahinig kasi nasa labas po.
Oh, actually, parang ang busy nung ano nung surroundings mo, no?
Ayan. Masyado kaming masaya dito.
Ano pa lang name ng fandom ng PHP?
Pers United po.
Ayan. Actually, ang cute ng logo nila
yun. Pers United po kami ng mga Pers United dyan. Press hand.
Ayan. We love the energy of the PHP admin. So, ayan. Let's start with the questions. Huwag ka ma-pressure dito. Alam ko mahirap talagang sundan, lalo na habang tumatagal, paganda ng paganda yung mga sagot. Pero what can you say about the streaming collaboration?
For me po, for me and for us na kasali dito, sobrang laking event po nito na makakatulong talaga upang makilala ng ibang tao ang musika ng bawat Filipino artist. Alam naman natin na iisa lang ang gusto ng bawat isa, yun ay ang makilala pa ang mas maraming tao, ang mga artists na sinusuportahan natin, lalo na ang kanilang musika. Kaya maraming salamat po sa pagkakataon na ito na binigay niyo po sa amin para makasali po sa collaboration.
Alright, great. Great answer. Ayan, parang medyo naririnig din namin yung mga kasama, para mas excited sila sa'yo, no? Who are you with pala?
Po?
Who are you with? Sino kasama mo ngayon?
Hindi ko po masabi.
okay. Pero ano, ka-fandom mo sila?
Katao naman po sila.
Ayan. Okay. So, ito, what are the songs that will be included in the streaming collaboration? Ayan, just to remind everybody, since, ayan, sa mga bagong pasok lang din, na we limit the artist song to 5 so that we can cater to almost all of the artists that will be participating in the streaming collaboration. So yan, going back to HP, yan, what are the songs that we expect to hear in this collaboration?
Bali po, bagong, pakilala ko lang po ang Press It Play. Bagong debut lang po sila last August 6, 2021. And dalawa pa lang po yung original song na na-release po nila. Ito po yung Press It Play, Win, Want It Now, and Balakbay po. Lyric version lang po yung na-release po last July. And sana po stream po natin siya sa Spotify and all streaming platforms.
Alright, thank you so much. Ayan, sana one of the rising artists pala ang PHP, so we hope
yes,
you support
po.
It.
Yes po, debut po nila last August 6 po.
Ayan, we love to hear it. Now, next. So, can you tell something about the artist and the songs? Actually, nabanggit mo na pala. So, next question, sorry. What are the things that you really love about the artist?
Pakiulit po, hindi ko po masyado narinig. Pasensya na po.
What are the things that you love about PHP?
Sobrang pinagmamalaki ko po at sobrang love ko po sa PHP is yung determination talaga nila to simula nung day one na nakita po namin kung gaano sila kapursigido na i-push po yung dreams nila para maging K-pop idol hanggang sa nung August 6 nga po nakapag-debut po sila. And Pers United po, sobrang taya po namin dahil after 2 years po ng struggle nila, ng paghihirap nila, finally nakapag-debut po sila noong August 6, 2021. Sobrang, kung part po kayo ng Pers United at nakita nyo po yung bawat pagpupursige nila para makakuha yung pangarap nila, sobrang gusto po namin kayo hikayatin so, na idol, I mean, supportahan po ang Press It Play. If ever man magkaroon po ng chance na ma-feature po yung story nila, sigurado pong marami pong magkakaroon ng inspiration sa buhay na kahit anong mangyari, wag kang susuko, tuloy-tuloy lang, matutupad mo lahat ng pangarap mo.
Yan, go for the goal.
Yes nga. Po.
Ito, next question natin. What are the things that you are willing to do to support the artist? Willing ka bang ibenta ang bahay mo to buy their album?
Kaya lang, wala akong bahay.
Ayun na.
Siguro ano po, lahat po ng pwedeng gawin na pwede na ngayon po kasi karupukan at pagmamahal lang talaga ang kaya namin bigay sa Press It Play. Pero kung may bagay po na siguro maitibigay ko po na para mabili yung album nila, siguro gagawin ko din po yung magtatrabaho ako para kumita ng pera sa tamang paraan. Hindi po ako magpapabuking, ganun.
Oh, <yeah. laughs> kung pwede ko lang gayahin yung reaction ni Karen Darwin. O paniling na.
Ayun po.
Ayan, pero to be fair, yung intangibles naman are invaluable. Hindi naman siya kayang tapatan. So, just you guys mere supporting the artist is more than enough for them.
Po. Eh po, hi po, ano po, kung narikikinig po kayo dyan, ayun. Karo po ka na pagmamahal lang po talaga ang kaya pa po namin ibigay sa ngayon.
Ayan, so last question na to, no, before we let you go. Are you open yes. for more fandom collaboration or fan activities in the near future?
Opo naman po, malaking opportunity na po to para sa amin para mapakilala po namin ng Press It Play sa lahat ng part ng OPM and other genre pa po ng songs na ay genre po ng music na pwede pa po namin ma-promote ang Press It Play. At ayun po, sobrang thankful po kami na naging part po kami ng collaboration, ng big collaboration na to. Yun nga po na nakilala po namin kayo and naging part kami nito. Kahit nakabibig pa lang po ng Press It Play.
Ayan, it's our pleasure din naman to be with you guys. And once they break records, then we are happy that we are part of it. So, thank you so much. HP, any more things that you want to say?
Ayun po, papakilala ko lang po ulit yung Press It Play. Follow nyo po sila sa lahat ng social media accounts po nila at Press It Play po. Pwede nyo po sila, kung hindi nyo po makita yung mga social media accounts nila, pwede nyo po silang i-search sa Google po. Search nyo lang po Press It Play, makikita nyo po lahat ng information about them. And yung mga past po nila na mga activities, like kung paano po yung mga background po ng each artist po ng Press It Play. And kung may mga questions po kayo, huwag po kayo mahiya na magtanong po sa amin, message nyo lang po kami, sasagot po kami agad.
Yun. Parang mas responsive daw sila sa Shopee seller na gusto ninyong bilhan. Ayan. Thank you so much.
24/7.
Thank you so much, Press United, for your time. We really appreciate
yes, po.
It.
Thank you
and,
po.
Yeah. Keep safe. Ayan. I think nandito na yung admin ng PMA, CK. Are you here? Yuhu. Ayan. I'm inviting you to speak. I need a co-host.
Hello po.
Ayan. Sige, let's proceed with our next speaker. Let's have A-Team. Can you unmute? Hello? Hello, A-Team. Or let's proceed muna while waiting, no? Hello, CK, can you help me? Ayan, so while waiting, sino pong gustong next na mag-speak up from our fandom admins?
Hello?
Ayan, great, ayan. You're here na.
Sorry.
Hello?
Hello, good evening, everyone.
How are you?
I'm good. Sorry, medyo nagra-rush na. Hello sa lahat na nandito okay. Sa Twitter space. Sa A-Team of Alden Richards, hello to everyone. Good evening.
Feeling ko na-mispronounce ko, either A-Team yung narinig or A-Team.
Oo.
Sabi ko din, parang may mali ata ako nasabi.
Medyo naghana ko, sorry. Yeah. Hello, yes. Hi everyone.
Ayan, so let's... let's cut to the chase. Let's start with our first question. What can you say about the streaming collaboration?
The streaming collab, honestly, first time namin sa A-Team. But we believe in the, kasi we had the meetings, we had discussions, diba? We believe in the purpose and objectives of uniting everyone to promote OPM. Kaya we were really supportive of this collaboration party.
And for the next question, what are the songs that will be included in the streaming collaboration?
Okay.
I know there are plenty. Unfortunately, we only have five.
Title para surprise. Ano tayo?
Oh, sure, sure.
Pa-clue lang tayo. So, may song na galing sa first album ni Alden that was released noong 2013. Meron ding praise song, definitely. We need to add a praise song. One of the albums received a lot of awards. So we have that also. And two of the songs coming from Alden's concerts naman. Doon naman namin kinuha. So, yun yung five songs na ipi-play sa collab, streaming collab party. Yeah.
Alright. I think may konting clue na kami from there, no? Parang yung isa starts with W, tama ba?
Siyempre, alam nyo yun kasi kayo ang nag-check out.
Ayun. Eto, I'm sure almost everyone kilala naman ang nag-iisang Alden Richards, si Mr. Dimple. But can you tell us something about Alden Richards that we probably don't know yet? Any songs?
I think what we, not just us in Alden Trendsetter, but the whole of A-Team, what we love about Alden, apart from being humble, ang unique kasi sa kanya, yung faith niya kay God, sobrang nai-influence niya, even us supporters, to be closer to God and be better persons. That's something that we think is unique about him. Hindi lang yung basta, nag-i-influence eh, hindi lang basta celebrity. Nag-i-influence siya ng tao to be good, that's one. And yung isa rin is always, he always keeps on reminding us na to look for your higher purpose in whatever you do in life. May higher purpose lagi yan eh. So yun yung constant reminder din niya to all of his supporters. So those are the things na tingin namin unique about Alden. Yeah.
And that's proper. If you have that mass following, use your influence wisely, and that's what Alden has been doing
correct.
For the past past years naman. Ayan. So, what are the things that you are willing to do to support the artist?
Actually, we've seen a lot from the supporters. So,
yeah. And you face challenges na rin.
Or a concert performer, A-Team or Alden supporters will buy albums, whether it's physical copy or yung sa mga apps, sa mga applications like Apple Music, etc. Bumibili talaga sila. Some groups even... para bumibili sila ng giveaways, tapos ipapamigay din nila or ipaparaffle to co-supporters. So parang ang galing eh, kasi parang may raffle na, pero yung prizes mo is still supporting Alden, that's one. And creating of fan arts, posters, merch, grabe, sobrang daming variations. And yung A-Team din kasi, hindi kami... isang, kumari, we only support Alden as a recording artist or concert performer. Hindi. We support him as an actor, as an endorser, as an entrepreneur, even as a gamer, a streamer, and siya mismo as a person. So, I think most of the A-Team will really agree na it's beyond just the work eh. As a person, kasi we admire his values and principles. Kaya nag-go beyond. Yeah.
I see. From dun sa mga nauna, no, parang may bago yung fan art, ayan. Uh-oh. Parang very dedicated din ang fans ni Alden.
Diba? Kahit any groups naman eh, diba? The supporters will create fan art. So iba nga, hindi creative before, nagiging creative ngayon. Kasi nakakagawa ng fan arts because of the love and admiration to the
Things you do artist. For love.
Diba? Yung for the love na term, diba?
Yeah, oo. Ayan. So, ito, I know very hectic din ang schedule ninyo. So, we will be giving you the last question na lang. Are you open for more fandom collaboration or fan activities in the near future?
Oo. Ang hirap mag-no, di ba? Definitely.
Oo, kasi...
definitely. And ganito lang naman sa A-Team of Aden Richards. As long as it's aligned with our objectives, with our purpose, susuport talaga yung A-Team in any collaboration activity. Kalagi naman kaming nag-go back to that eh. So as long as it's aligned, go tayo dyan. Push natin yan. Yes.
Ayan. Thank you. Pero before we let you go, may last message or thing you want to say?
Oh, yes, please. So I'd like to thank Philippine Music Artists. We would like to thank Philippine Music Artists and Top 40 for this collab activity. It's our first time to join Twitter Space Twitter Space. It's our first time to be joining Station Head. So, ang dami namin natututunan from you guys. Thank you for organizing this program. And of course, sa mga nakikinig sa A-Team, and please continue to support and stream Aden songs. You can stream them on Spotify. You can also purchase the songs via Apple Music app. Let's continue to do that. And then, of course, sabi naman nila admins, okay lang. The World Between Us series, please watch.
Yes,
especially
yes.
This week, guys, before the season break. Break lang po, hindi po siya ending. So magbi-break lang po this after the final 5 episodes this week. May break lang, then babalik po siya on November. And lastly, to all A-Team and everyone supporting Aden Richards, thank you for being here for Aden from the start, whether... anong year kayo nag-support up until now. Maraming salamat sa suporta niyong lahat. Yun lang. Thank you!
Ayan, thank you then for all your kind words and the support. We've been seeing your tweets. I know there are a lot. Kaya we appreciate it. Thank you for supporting this project.
Thank you!
Good luck!
Thank you, Top 40! Bye-bye!
Oh, it's our pleasure. Alright, so I think we're 5 or 6 down. Let's invite our next speaker. Ayan. Raise hand lang po sa next. Ayan, we have the workers of Construct Music. Our dearest apologies, our sincerest apologies kung di natin makita ang Philippine music artists. I think they're having technical difficulties and it's very unfortunate to have it at this moment. So ayan, we will be taking over muna for the meantime. So ayan, let's, can we have workers of Construct Music to unmute, please?
Hi, good evening.
Yan, good evening. So how are you?
Here pa ako.
Yes, you are.
Good evening lahat. Yan. Yan. So medyo mag-ingat ako ngayon kasi nakikinig yung CEO namin at artist namin ngayon dito sa Twitter Space. So they are very supportive right now.
Hello po. Good evening sa inyo lahat.
Ay, nag-react sila ngayon.
So kailangan mas maganda yung sagutan, no? Kasi iba yung double pressure. So yeah, let's start with our first question. What can you say about this streaming collaboration?
Actually, we are very excited in this streaming collaboration, lalo pa at kakasimula lang din ng Construct Music. So Construct Music, we just released our first album last week. So yun, naging very very excited kami sa mga makakakulub pa namin kasi currently this collaboration is really a big help for us to introduce hip-hop to other artists as well and to other fandom.
Alright, so yan. Very well said. Mukhang nakatulong ata yung may mga tao from your behind. So what are the songs that... we can feel that. Pero you're doing well so far naman. Now, what are the songs that will be included in the streaming collaboration?
We're going to include the Vibe Check, New Girl, Tama Na, KPT1, Inner Demon. So the three songs, the Vibe Check, New Girl, and KPT1 will be out on all digital streaming platforms this coming Friday. So currently, naka-out pa lang sa amin is 6 out of 9 songs in the album. So abangan nyo yung 3 other songs pa namin.
I'm sorry, that's on Friday na?
Yes, that's on Friday. So
we have something to look forward na this week from Construct Music. So congratulations for that, guys.
Thank you so much.
Ito, next question. Ito, since naririnig ka nila, ito, mas strict na yung magandang sagot. Can you tell something about the artist and their songs? Ayan.
So, sa artist, they're halos nasa 15 years na sila sa industry. Kaya sobrang, sobrang batak na din nila. And I really want to showcase how they rap. Their this artist are very good in singing and also in dancing hip hop. So pag napanood niyo yung, we're actually releasing later the live performances of our three songs last week. Kasama sa last week release namin. So currently mayroon na kaming 6 live performance songs na i-release. Yung 3 is i-release namin siya mamayang 8 PM. So being part ng itong grupo na to, I really love how raw they are, lalo na kapag behind the scenes, pag nakakausap niya sila, sobrang straight to the point. And marami kang mapupulot sa kanila, even in their songs, sobrang malalaman yung mga songs nila. And I really love their songs because they are very raw and they really want to showcase their talent to other people as well.
Ayan, so parang may stock na tayo mamayang gabi. Ayan, let's check yung Construct Music's social media para may makita din tayo. Actually, to be honest, konti lang yung alam ko about Construct Music, but from what you've said, I'd like to hear more about them. So, ayan.
And some of them actually became a dancer in the MV of What? 2 of them. Si Kilmo and Kit, or known as Kilmo, and Ken, or known as Cool Ken. So, they're also in the K-pop teams.
Naririnig ka ba nila ngayon?
Oo, oh, andyan yung CEO namin ngayon eh. Hello po.
Hello po, CEO.
Baka pagtawanan kasi nila ako ngayon, so nape-pressure ako. Pang Miss Universe at ay sagot ko dapat.
Pero na, you're doing well naman so far.
Thank you. Ayan.
So, next question natin is, what are the things that you really love about the artist? So, as a whole,
just like what I said a while ago, yung pagiging raw nila at saka yung puso nila sa pagsusulat. Kasi as we listen to the songs na na-release na namin currently ng mga artists namin, sobrang straight to the point talaga siya. As in, kung ano yung gusto nilang sabihin, ano yung gusto nilang iparating, it came from their experiences, from their life experiences. That's how creative they are. They put their heart into writing those songs. So, sobrang nakaka-amaze in supporting an artist like this na yung puso nandun siya. Nandun yung puso, nandun yung pagiging artist talaga nila. So yung 15 years nila sa industry, binuhay nila ngayon in producing an album that is called Pundasyon. That's our first album with our artist right now.
And that 15 years, di ba? That's long enough. So yeah, we really expect.
And sobrang they started actually in they started dancing hip hop. They're already in the hip hop scene, K-pop scene. And actually one of our artists also is in the MV of Matayos, if I said correctly. I forgot title of that. But two of our artists is there. It's Joe Matt and Allen. So you can check that one music video that Matayos recently released. So yun, mga talagang dancer sila, then they began to rap.
Ayan, amazing. So, yeah, fresh from the roster, ika nga sabi ng JD Nation. So, ito, what are the things that you are willing to do to support the artist? Ito ba yung speak nice while they're in front?
Hello?
Yes? Yeah, I'll repeat my question. What are the things that you are willing to do to support the artist? And I think nawawala ata. Yan, connecting sila as of the moment. So while waiting, ayan, is admin CK of Philippine Music Artist here. Yan, you can request to join as speaker. Ayan, I'm adding Construct Music for speaker. Hello? Hello? And it's okay. Sobrang ano lang naman. Sobrang short time lang naman. Ayan.
Okay.
Sige, going back.
Saan ba ako nawala? Saan ako let? So, yan yung is being part of, being in supporting the artist. Sobrang, I really admire their dedication talaga.
Ayan, tweet from Mama Monja 18. Sobrang passionate ni Construct Music, fanbase, mana sa artist. Yon.
Yes.
Workers represent.
Workers, mag-ingay naman kayo dyan, workers.
Yan, press 100 daw po sa mga workers. Are you, ito, ibang tanong na, may iba lang. Are you an employee?
Yes.
Ayan. So, worker ka talaga.
Yes, I am actually part of the crew of Construct Music. I'm one of the crews of Construct Music and part of the fanbase as well.
Ang cute ng ano, nung name ng fandom, saka nung name ng group, parang talagang nag-jive siya, ano, very coherent.
Sabi nga ng CEO namin, ang workers ang nagtatrabaho para din sa kanila. Kasi nagbibigay sila ng inspiration sa amin para magtrabaho for them. So, para ibigay sa kanila yung binibigay nilang kasihan para sa amin.
Oh, very well said then. Ayan, so last question na. Are you open for more fandom collaboration or fan activities in the near future? Kasi we want to hear from you more, guys.
Yes, we are very open. You can DM us anytime. You can DM our streaming team or you can DM the official fanbase account. Very open kami. We just need to just schedule lang kasi recently actually gulating kami because we already have 3 collaborations, streaming collaborations na mag-ongoing din, including na itong sa PMA.
Mm-hmm. And this week, so, di ba may release kayo?
Yes, may release din kami this week. So next week, actually, we have an activity for the fanbase.
Yan, busy schedule. Pero thank you dahil sa pinaunlakan nyo kami for this invitation.
Yes, thank you din.
Yan. So, any last words? Short message na siguro before we let you go.
Ayun, thank you for organizing this kind of streaming collaborations. Ito talaga, isa to sa mga first step, ika nga, ng pag-angat ng OPM. It's an OPM rise talaga. Pakilala natin sa mundo na ang OPM, buhay na buhay pa rin to. Buhay na buhay ang OPM, na hindi siya namamatay. Na every genre is here. May hugot song, may pop, may R&B, may hip-hop, nandiyan yan lahat. So let's support each and every one of the artists that we are representing. And also, invite ko na din pala kayo that ang Construct Music, it's a growing group. It's a growing collaborative group. So, marami pa kayong aabangan na artist namin. Hindi lang yung recently released. So, yun, may clue na kayo. May clue na. Marami pa kayong aabangan na artist namin. And there are still lots of activities that we're preparing for the workers as well. And for the casuals as well.
Ayan, thank you so much. Paki-hi na lang kami sa inyong CEO and the rest of the team.
Yes, hi sa CEO namin. Yeah. Nakikita ko kasi sila ngayon. Eh. CEO ba ka naman? Mag-hi ka. Sabi na, kanina ko pa siya niloko eh. Anyway, yun, thank you so much and thank you for everyone who listened ngayong gabing ito sa Twitter Space. We are really, really glad to be part of this project.
Ayan, thank you rin for your time.
Thank you.
So have a great night ahead.
Thank you.
And that has been Workers of Construct Music. Thank you so much. So habang hinahanap natin si Philippine music artist, hanggang ngayon nawawala pa rin sila. Let's read some of the tweets. Actually, medyo natutuyo na yung laway ko. I need a co-host. Ayan, so let's read some comments. So yan, from Alden Trends Official, thank you for all your tweets and comments. We are blessed to be representing all of you. A team. Ayan. So, sana po, next fandom ko alam may pukpok palayok. Ano ito? From Run Diligent, ba't wala pong speaker ang MNL48? Tapos na ba magsalita? Hindi pa sila tapos magsalita. We're actually waiting for their team. So, they can request to join a speaker na lang din. Ayan. Tapos, from... Hindi ko pwedeng basahin yung username. Yan, actually maraming naghahanap na kay Philippine Music Artist. Kaya kung nandyan ka, pakigalawang baso. Ayan, sige, let's proceed with our next speaker who would like to volunteer. Ayan, nag-DM na sa akin si Baguio Station Head. Sino ang inyong speaker? Ayan, sige. Since nauna ata ang readers, ayan. Can you guys unmute? Kasi you're up.
Hi.
Ayan, hello from the readers. Ayan, I used your newest song. Hello. So, can you greet all the listeners?
Hi everyone. Grabe ang daming nakikinig, kinakabahan ako.
Actually, oo. Kinakabahan din ako. And then actually ang pinakamaraming fandom here, fan ng JD, we have Nadix, readers, and we have JD Nation. So you guys are a lot here. Thank you for supporting our project.
Yes, hello everyone.
Ayan. Okay, so can we start with the questions? Are you ready?
Yes, grabe, parang game show.
Oo nga eh. Actually, either game show or beauty pageant, parang lahat na, no? Test defense. Anyway, let's start with the questions. What can you say about the streaming collaboration?
This streaming collab is a first for us. It's our first time to use the stream using Station Head then. So this is a fun opportunity for us and the fans to support OPM. And what's also nice about this is since it involves different fan groups and marami ha, it would expose us to other OPM songs that are new or an artist that you haven't listened to before. And since the playlist is curated by the fans who actively support each artist, we'll get to listen to songs that are either new releases or fan favorites.
And speaking of, ano yung mga songs na yun? Or you don't want to disclose them yet, you just want to give hints. Ano yung mga songs that will be included in the streaming collaboration?
So for our lineup, we have Soda, which is a single that James released early this year. And then we have Hello, which is his latest single. Next is So Love, which features Chris Delano. This was released in 2019. And then we have Dance Like Nobody's Watching Remix. So Dance Like Nobody's Watching is a single of Yuna, who is a Malaysian artist. And for the remix, she collaborated with James. So James wrote his verse for the remix of the song. And then last but not the least, we have Backhouse Ballin. This is a single by Manila Gray featuring James. And for those of you who doesn't know, Manila Gray is a Filipino-Canadian R&B duo from Vancouver.
Actually, di ko alam yung partner niya sa Canadian, half-Canadian din sila.
Yes, you should listen to them too kasi maganda din yung music nila.
Of course, ayan. Actually, ayan sa mga listeners natin, I think they will. Next question naman is, can you tell us, I'm sure kilala din ng lahat si James Reid, pero for the benefit of some na may gustong malaman more about James Reid, can you tell us something about James and his songs?
Yes. So, James became more popular from TV and movies. So, there are still a lot of people who doesn't know that he's also a music artist. There are others who are familiar with his old songs. Pero the music he makes now is very different. Like his most recent album, Palm Dreams, is R&B. But the songs he released after that, it's different genres since he likes trying out new sounds. So the music he releases, iba-iba na talaga yung genre nila.
Yeah, so next, what are the things that you really love about the artist? James Reid.
Among a lot of things that I love about him, one thing that we love most about him is his passion for music. And it's not just for his own. He's also very passionate in showing support for other artists as well. He wants to help elevate OPM globally, and we really support him reaching for that goal.
Actually, alongside SB19, James is also one of the artists who is making waves abroad, diba? Tama ba?
Yes, and he really wants to help other artists reach that.
To grow then, yeah.
Especially since he has his own music label, which is Careless. And so he has different artists then under the label.
Yes, We Careless.
Yeah.
Ayan. So, actually, parang kapag nasa CR, pinapakinggan ko yung, laging hindi na kamala yung Quick Hellas. So, ayan. What are the things that you are willing to do to support the artist?
Anything. I think we could.
Diba? Aren't we all?
Oo, diba? Parang makakarelate tayo dyan lahat as fans. Pero, for us, we just always do our best to support his project. Like, pag may new song, we purchase, we stream, and we have promoted as much as we can.
Ayan. Tanong ko na rin, sa'yo, ano yung mas important, yung pag-purchase ng song or yung kahit ano lang, pag-stream, other things na hindi in-involve yung paglalabas ng pera? Ikaw, what do you think is more important?
For me, nothing is better than the other. Kasi like, kunyari, I started as a fan na student pa lang ako, and a lot of fans are still students now. So, syempre, as students, diba, asa lang tayo sa allowance. So, hindi lahat may capability to purchase. Pero, since streaming is free, everyone can do that. And you can do that paulit-ulit. So, I don't think it's much better yung isa than the other. Kasi it's both important for the artist talaga.
Ayan, tama. And if you have the means, diba, why not do it?
Yes, oo.
Yeah, pero, fans, yes, go ahead.
They share din naman. So, we host giveaways, ganyan, para those who can't purchase, magkaroon din sila, diba? So, yun yung magandang thing about fandoms, eh.
Actually, sumali nga ako dun sa Soda giveaway nyo na merch, eh. Pero, alam.
Di ako lang. Sana ulit, marami pa kaming giveaways.
We're looking forward. Ang astig kasi nung ano nung merch. Ayan. So for the last question, actually we enjoyed talking to you, pero unfortunately ito na yung last question. Are you open for more fandom collaboration or fan activities in the near future?
Oo naman, definitely.
And sige, any more things that you want to say or promote?
First, thank you to everyone who's listening sa Twitter Space session na to. And we invite you to please support the streaming collaboration and let's show our love for OPM and listen to these artists involved in this collaboration. Malay nyo, makita, marinig nyo na yung new favorite song nyo, di ba? Ayan. And please, if you guys have time, James recently released his music video for his latest single, Hello. So, search nyo lang sa YouTube yung Hello music video by James Reid.
Ayan. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
For your time.
Thank you. It was fun talking to you.
You too. Uh-huh. Yeah. This is a privilege. Ayan. Let's read some tweets siguro while waiting. Ayan. Sorry, it's hard to multitask. Checking the tweets being a speaker. Actually, we are at trending number 5. Ayan, meron tayo 14.4K tweets. Wow, thank you so much, guys. And then number 6 trending, OPM fandoms on Twitter Space with 12.3K tweets. Ayan, we did not expect this, guys. So, thank you so much. And so, let's read some tweets from Telem Kyla. Yes naman, more collab at Telem J and other artists. Ayan, nagtatanong si Marish is fine. Are we done for Marish Tellers? Actually, hindi pa. Ayan. Eto, from Ho for Nadine. Ang ganda ng discography ni James. Every time na nakikilig ako sa mga kanta niya, feeling ko straight ako. Ayan. Eto, from JD Nation again. TH40 Philippines. Ayan, fun fact, we joined the Soda giveaway. Join ka daw ulit next time. Okay, you join ako. Pero hindi ko pwedeng gamitin yung account ni TH40. Ayan. So, yan. Vicente Gian. James Reid, Shanty Dope collab QT. Ayan. So, are we ready for the next speaker? Ayan, I can see Moinatic's hand. Sige, can you unmute, please? Ay, sorry. Marami nagsabi-sabi. Pero sige, so, sige. Sorry, alagan niyo. Pero sige, since nag-unmute na si Moinatic. Ayan, you can unmute na.
So, wadi ka, admin.
Ayan, hello. Fun fact lang. Ano, isa sa mga pinakamaingay. Meron kasi kaming GC for the admins. Ayan, isa sa mga pinakamaingay yan. Moinatic, Moisters, pero we enjoyed their company naman. So, ayan. Kasi boost by... Sorry, medyo kinukuha ka ata ng alien. Ako lang ba? Yan, press 100 kung
ayan, parang... ako.
Medyo choppy ata. Yan, oo, medyo choppy.
Eto po, okay na po ba?
Yan.
Eto, carry na ba?
Much better. Pero sana wag ka muna mapakuha sa alien. Kasi naman.
So, ayun, good evening po, admin.
Good evening. So, are you ready for our defense?
Ayun lang po. Before po pala...
Ay, sige, sure.
Before po pala... Before po pala, magpapa-shoutout na po si Rap. Rappi. Kasi fan daw po, I mean, fan daw po siya. Wait, fan siya, basta fan siya. Mo. Ganon. Ang hirap magtagal.
Anong fan? Electric fan.
Hindi pa parang crush ka po niya. Ayan, yan yung mas madali.
Nakita niya na ba ako?
Kasi sabi daw niya po, ang ganda daw po ng boses niyo, parang nakaka-in-love.
Vaday lang po sa sa ano yan, sa headset. Ay. Yeah, thank you. Shout out din sa iyo. Yan, may isa na akong fan. Thank you. So, are we ready for the questions? Actually,
I am ready.
Sure. Yan, I love the spirit. So, first question, iibahin ko ang tanong. Ready ka na?
Sige, go.
Prepared. Ready na. Na. Ito. Same set of questions pa rin naman. What can you say about the streaming collaboration?
Para po talaga sa amin, kasi sa aming mga Movie Natics at saka Fireflies, parang it's a good platform din po talaga to be able to interact with other fandoms din po talaga. Kasi besides the, ano tawag dito, besides the quantity na meron na tayo, kasi sobrang dami po natin na fans dito sa Philippines, it is a good way din po talaga to interact with other fandoms. At saka ayun, makapopromote din tayo ng camaraderie, at saka maitataas natin ang bandera ng OPM.
Mm-hmm. Haba, parang hindi ka huminga in between ah.
Ayun po.
Ayan. So for the next question, what are the songs that will be included in the streaming collaboration? I mean, expect akong isang song, sana pasok. Ayun, sige. What are the songs that will be included?
Since recently po release po sa Tim Morissette ng 5 songs under her EP, it's called Love You Still, Phoenix, Mirror, Trophy at saka Will You Stay? Ayun. Those 5 songs po actually, yun po yung i-include po namin sa streaming collaborations along with other fandoms po.
Sorry, pwedeng paulit?
Hala, choppy din po buo ko.
Hindi, kasi ang hirap mag-voltay, tapos na-miss out ko tuloy. May isa kasi akong iniintay na song. Pwedeng paulit?
Sige, Love You Still, Phoenix.
Hala, ano ulit? Alien ulit? Ako lang ba? Opo, choppy pa din po. Ang huli pong yun ninyo binagit ay Phoenix ata. Love You Still, Phoenix.
Opo, last time. Choppy pa rin po.
And okay na, mas better. Phoenix, Love You Still.
Ayan. Phoenix, Love You Still, Mirror, Trophy.
Di namin narinig yung last. Anyway, sige, may list naman tayo, pero I'm happy nakasama yung Trophy. Kasi I just, listen to Trophy, akala ko talaga international talaga siya. Parang meron siyang vibe ng side to side, tapos Woman Like Me ng Little Mix. So yeah, I'm happy with this song. Ayan, nawawala ulit si Moe Natics. Pwede bang pasa, boost? Ayan. Hello? Hello? Can you unmute Boost Morissette? Ay, grabe bro. Are you from BGC?
di naman. Ayan. Hello, TH.
Hello, good evening. So, ayan, ikaw muna ang mag-sub for...
good evening.
Sub sa iyong teammate dahil nakuha na siya ng alien.
Sige, okay lang.
Yeah, let's proceed with the third question. So, can you tell something about Morissette and her songs?
Well, she's unique actually. Hindi naman sinasabing sa ano, pero ang ano kasi, in a way na, ewan ko, wala, naisip ko lang. Pero ang masasabi, mm-hmm.
Ako na, uy.
Sabi ko lang sa kanya is yung talent niya is ano, ay para sa amin is off the charts. Masyadong ano, pero
parang feeling ko ang perfect word ay out of this world. Kasi lagi kayong kinukuha ng alien. Lagi nawawala yung ano, team ni Morissette. Tama ba?
Saka ano, Mahal niya kami.
Ayan, pero we heard, yeah, we heard enough naman.
She really...
Nawawala po.
Di ano talaga.
Ayan, I think babalikan na lang natin sila.
Hello?
Nawawala po talaga kayo.
Yung approachable.
Yan, sige, ilaban natin yung signal natin. Ayan, sige, let's... Siguro balikan na lang natin yung team ni Morissette. May nagtasa ng kamay kanina, yung alagad ni Josue. Can you hear from you guys? Eh, next natin is this fans then followed by MNL48. Hello, alagad ni Josue. Can you unmute? Di ata kayo naririnig. Naka-unmute kayo sa akin pero no sound. I think may error talaga. Yan, sige, let's proceed with the next muna. These fans.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you for waiting. Parang kanina ko pa ata nakikita na karisan ka, pero lagay tang nami-miss out. My bad. Ang hirap i-manage.
Okay lang po, pero... Okay lang po, pero unahin na po natin yung MNL48 kasi may ganap po ata
talaga
sila.
Ah, sige.
Ng 8 PM po. Opo.
Thank you.
Sige po. Sila po muna.
Okay, sige. Po. Let's have MNL48 trendsetter.
Hello po.
Good evening. Ayan, good sorry. Ay, nag-DM ka ata sa akin. I missed out. Sorry.
Opo. Okay lang po.
Ayan. Sige, can you greet all the listeners muna?
From hello po sa 643 listeners and also sa mga MN Loves po dyan na na-stress na sila bas. So,
oh, actually, nababasa ko yung mga tweets, hinahanap ka na nila. So, ayan. Good to have you na. So, first question is, what can you say about the streaming collaboration?
I think it's a good idea po, lalo na makatulong siya para mas magkaroon ng internet. Interaction sa pagitan ng mga Pinoy.
So what are the songs that will be included in the streaming collaboration?
Sweet Talking Sugar po, Hush Love, and River po. Yung Hush Love po is MNL48's first original song, and yung Sweet Talking Sugar po is song ng Baby Blue, which is MNL48's first subunit na under po ng Tower Records.
Ayan. And can you tell something about MNL48 and their songs? Kahit brief lang.
MNL48 po is the third international sister group po of J-pop phenomenon AKB48 based on Manila, Philippines. MNL48 po is the only sister group of AKB48. They've gotten exactly 48 members in their first generation. Yung debut song po nila is yung Ay Takata, Gustong Makita po. Yun po.
Ayan. Actually, ayan, hinahanap pa rin nila sa Twitter. Yan, ang sabi nila ay, from Kalin_Joshi, ang ganda ng voice ng admin ng MNLoves. Actually, parang sobrang calming lang, ano?
Hi, ako lang po to.
Yan, sabi nila, sino ka? Kala ko si Amanda from By Peep Rose. Ayan, marami palang naghahanap na from MNLoves. So next question is, what are the things that you really love about MNL48?
Honestly, lahat po. Kasi yung MNL48 kasi maraming members, like mapa-acting man, dancing, may mga members rin na marunong mag-compose na kanta. And syempre, gumawa rin ng tola. So halos lahat nasa kanila na eh. And pinaka gusto ko yung concert nila na parang nobody to being an idol. Like, makita mo na talaga na nag-improve yung isa't isa and sobrang dedicated nila since nag-start sila na puro hate yung natatanggap nila, syempre, di ba? Like, yung Showtime era nila na kahit ang gawin nila na puro hate yung natatanggap nila. Ganun. Tsaka syempre, gusto namin iniparamdam na nandito lang kami, ganun.
Yeah, and from all the hate, di ba, they rise above and delivered more than what is expected from them. So, yeah. And siguro ito yung next nating question. What are the things that you are willing to do to support the artist? I think parang marami ata talagang merch. And from napalit ko sa Showtime, parang sinasabi ni Vice doon na pag may merch talaga sila, nauubos agad, parang ganon.
Opo. Kasi ayan, yun lang yung isa sa way na mapakita namin nandito lang kami sa tabi nila since, diba, nag-start na sila na puro hate and minsan konti lang natatanggap nilang love and yun lang yung way na mapaparamdam namin sa kanila na mahal namin sila by buying their merch, syempre, and also streaming their music videos and laging pag-support sa mga gusto nilang gawin.
Ayan, pero I'm sure naman na from the people around here na they also love MN Loves. Ayan, kaya, ayan, kung love nyo MN Loves, press 100. Show them some love. Ayan. So last question na, I know hectic ang inyong schedule. Are you open for more collaboration or fun activities?
Yes po, kasi actually po, nagkaroon na po ng interaction with other fandoms po ng K-Tanks with BGYO, Beanie, and PHP. And I think naging magandang outcome to na nagkaroon ng sariling P-pop sitcom or game show para sa mga idols natin for the future. Siyempre, mas madami, mas maganda. So, yeah.
Ayan. So, yun, maraming salamat for your time, MN Loves. We appreciate it. And good luck sa inyong mga future endeavors. And good luck sa inyong event today.
Papromote ko lang po yung yung event po ng MNL na yung MNL 48 po will join sa The Asia Tour Kickoff, a pre-event for by the world's largest idol festival, Tokyo Idol Festival. And mapapanood niyo po siya by buying their tickets po. Check na lang po yung sa account ni Official para po makita nyo po yung other informations. Thank you po.
Thank you. Alright. I think para mabilis tayo since medyo mahaba na ata and almost dinner time na, we will get 3 speakers at the same time. Tapos one question then answer na lang po tayo. So, who wants to be next? I think okay na yung these fans, no? Willing to, ano na. We have alagad ni Josue. They use different account, tama? Hello?
Hello?
I can hear my voice. Ayan, sige. Let's have alagad ni Josue, then these fans, and hello? Youngsters. Hello po. Ayan, can you unmute po alagad ni Josue, these fans, and youngsters? Ayan, good evening po.
Good evening Ayan. Po.
Is it okay if I ask you simultaneously? Oh, may background music tayo. Alagad ni
Josue, these fans, and youngsters. Hello po. Ako po yung representative ng alagad ni Josue.
Ayan. Hi! From these fans naman po, can we get a hi?
Hello po.
And from youngsters, can we get hello a hi?
Hello po, shout out.
Ayan, great.
Hi.
Meron tayong sound effects. Ay, sorry, nag-feedback ata ako. And from alagad ni Joswell. And sa isa-isa natin yung question. So what can you say about the streaming collaboration? I'll ask siguro na lang these fans. What can you say about the streaming collaboration?
Hello po, bago po muna, parang nanonood po ata yung mga member ng this band. Shout out sa inyo, char. Ako din nag-shout out.
Hello po! Magandang gabi po. Biglang bumait. Hello po sa this band.
Diyos ko, parang kinakabahan ako. Binantayan ata.
Oo nga, sabi baka may sabi ka, di ba ganda, guys? Ayan. So, what can you say about the streaming collaboration?
sa aming pong this fan, sobrang thankful, blessed, and ano po, na nakasama po kami and nabigyan po kami ng pagkakataon po na makasama po sa gantong kalaking collaboration po para po sa mga OPM artists natin at OPM music po natin. And nagkaroon din po kami ng chance para ma-share po namin kung ano po yung music po ng this band po.
Ayan, thank you so much. Now for the next question, ito for everyone. What are the songs that will be included in the streaming collaboration? Let's start naman with Alagad ni Josue. Tama ba pagkakabanggit ko, Josue, no? Kindly correct me if I'm wrong. Hello.
Yung recent na release po.
Mm-hmm. Yun lang po. Hello. Medyo mahina ata yung connection.
Tama naman po yung pagkakasabi.
Ayun, thank you. And
yung
then,
pagkakasabi ng name niya. So that's Alagad ni Josue and that's the name of the artist. And yung isa po sa ipapalabas or ilalagay namin is yung ano, yung recent na release which is Himlay.
Mm-hmm. And then the rest, ano na lang, surprise na lang ba? Tama ba? Ayan, nagbita siya. Okay, how about Youngsters? Ano po ang inyong
tapos abangan na lang songs po yung iba pang mga songs. Yes po, yung ibang songs see na isasama namin sa playlist.
Alright, thank you. How about from Youngsters po? What are the songs that we expect to hear? Marami-rami din po ito.
Hello po. Again, good evening po sa mga listeners po natin dito sa
good evening
Philippine Music Artists and sa Top 40. So yung mga napili po namin na isasama dito sa strip po is yung mga underrated songs po ni Yen Constantino.
Oh, great choices.
So kasi po, 'di ba, kaya nga yung purpose po ng pag-i-stream of course para malaman din ng mga listeners po natin. Kaya ito po yung mga napili namin. So yung mga hindi na po namin hindi na po namin i-secret kasi most of it naman po are na-release na rin po sa mga music platforms. Ito po yung Ako Muna, Tahimik, Huwag Kang Bibitaw, and Kumapit. And of course, hindi po namin kinalimutan yung Ikaw since ayun po yung pinaka-pambato po namin. Thank you!
Ayan! Thank you! And from these fans, ano pong ina-expect naming songs to hear from this band?
So, meron po tayong 5 songs na ipi-play po. Yung 4 po doon, galing po sa Huwag Matakot album na kaka-release lang po ng this band, which is Bakit Ganon, No Label, Sinungaling Ka, and Huwag Matakot. Next po is yung last po is yung Wala Ka Nang Magagawa na newest single po nila. So, yun po, abangan po natin yung mga pasakit po.
Bakit ganon po yung title ng song niyo, this band? Papanakit ko. Papanakit ko ka.
Grabe po.
Parang title pa lang. Ayoko na.
Yeah. Opo. Pero yung Wala Ka Nang Magagawa, pambawi naman po yan para matauhan na po tayo na kahit anong gawin nila sa atin, hindi na tayo babalik sa sakit na binigay nila.
Ayan.
Hello, wait lang. Ginagalingan ko. Nandiyan kasi yung this band.
Sina ba to? This band underscore Mickey.
Opo. Yung bayista po nila.
Ayan. Pwede po ba kayong ma-invite, mag-talk? Para nag-invite po kayo, nawala po. Hello po.
Na nag-invite? Ayan, nabantayan
na. Oo. Ba't, gusto ko lang po, sagutin niyo po yung tanong ko, ba't ganun po yung title ninyo? Mapalarit po. Opo. Ayan, approve ko yung request po ninyo. Hello po. Hello po, Sir Mickey. Sir pa, tama ba?
Opo.
Hello po, good evening. Yeah, do you have special guest from this band? Can you unmute po? Hello, good evening po.
Hello. This is Kuya Mickey from this band. Ano yung question, Alet?
Bakit po ganun po yung title po ninyo?
In terms sa title, kasi ayun naman yung naisip namin na dapat mo talagang ilagay kasi ayun yung na-experience namin or na-experience nung lyricist namin.
Oo.
So, bakit ganon? Ano yung mga song, baby? Ay, ano? Miss Ed.
Baby!
So, bakit ganon? Ang lalaman kasi ng song is yung mga question kung nagmamahal pero hindi pa rin siya makatagpo. Paulit-ulit na yung sasaktan. Tapos, ano? Ano pa yung next song? No Label.
No Label.
No Label kasi, siguro lahat naman na tayo nakaranas nung ang saya-saya.
Huwag po kayong mandamay.
Pero, mapapatanong ka, ano ba tayo? Kasi ang saya ko kapag kasama kita eh.
Tapos, pero may pero po yun, di ba?
Ano pong sunod na song?
Baby, ano daw po yung kasunod, baby?
Girl.
Ala, sabi niya sa Twitter na all may baby, nadulas na all baby.
Delikado ka na.
Delikado ka na.
Sinungaling ka.
Yan, yung sinungaling guys. Yun, tungkol sa kasinungalingan ng ex mo or ng karelasyon mo ngayon, nahuli mo na, papalusot pa rin. Hindi sila yon. Ayun. Tapos, huwag matakot. Ito, inspirational and motivational song na huwag kang susuko kahit anong sabihin ng nakararami or nakapaligid sa'yo. Basta mahal mo yung ginagawa mo, just follow your heart, follow your passion. Ayun po. Lastly, wala ka na magagawa. Wala, hindi ko kayo marinig.
Hey, we're here po. We can hear you.
Okay. Lastly, yung song na wala ka na magagawa na nirelease namin few months ago. Tungkol yan sa ano, yung ano na, nakamukon ka na, naisip mo na yung katangahan mo na mali pala yun. Pero ito naman si guy, hindi makamove on sa'yo, or si other kabiyak mo or ex mo, hindi makamove on, ginagawa ng gumagawa ng gumagawa ng paraan para bumalik siya. Eh, natauhan na nga eh, di ba? Iba na yung taong natatauhan. Kaya hindi, kahit anong gawin niya, nagising ka na sa katotohanan na hindi ganun ang pagmamahal or hindi mo deserve yun. Yung worth mo is more than that. Do you feel
me? Tama na po, Kuya Miki. Ayan, thank you so much, Kuya Miki, for your time.
Thank you. Thank you rin sa support.
Meron po pa tayong import. Ayan, thank you so much. Ayan, so let's continue with our fandoms with a question. So, ayan, let's go back to Yangster. So, can you tell something about the artist, Miss Yen Constantino, and her songs?
Ayan po. Ang artist po namin ay si Yen Constantino. Isa pong malakpakan dyan.
May background sound! Pangmalakasa.
Ayan, kilala po siya bilang pop rock superstar or minsan pop rock royalty ng Pilipinas. And as we all know, di ba siya po ay grand champion ng Pinoy Dream Academy at isa po siya sa mga singer-songwriters dito po sa music industry dito po sa ating Pilipinas. Sa tingin po namin, isa si Yeng sa may pinakamaraming kanta sa mga singers natin ngayon bilang isa nga po siyang songwriter. What I like about her is most of her her song, siya rin po yung nagsusulat or nagko-compose ng mga lyrics. So meron po siya mga iba't ibang klaseng song such as mga love song, hugot song, inspiring song, cute songs, at marami pang iba, kaya minamahal talaga namin si Yeng. And bukod sa boses ni Yeng, syempre, ayun yung number one na ano na trait na gusto namin sa kanya. Maganda siya, maganda yung boses niya, and maganda yung mga kanta niya. Pangmasa din po siya.
Mm-mm. Kaya nag-workout siya ngayon, di ba?
Ay, opo, nag-workout din po siya ngayon and nag-ML din. So, kaya another thing about I like about her is kaya niyang abutin yung mga fans niya. May charisma siya kumbaga. Kaya din siguro isa sa mga pinakamaraming hit songs na talaga naman minahal ng tao. Sobrang appreciative din ni Yeng sa fans. Actually, hindi niya nga kami tinuturing na fan. More than best friend or kaya more family. Yun yung madalas na tinatawag niya po sa amin. Like, lagi siyang nagti-thank you sa mga sumusuporta po sa kanya. Hindi siya nakakalimot mag-thank you palagi. Kaya nga, itong pandemic, sobrang namimiss na namin siya. Kasi February pa yung parang last live gig niya and ito puro online na lang. Kaya ayun, nakakamiss talaga siya makita in person.
And yan, lagi niya din kami ina-update sa mga ganap niya. Kumbaga, ayaw niya
sana all updated
sa mga nangyayari. 'Di ba? Kung nakapalo po kayo sa mga social media accounts ni Ying, hindi niya pinagdadamot yung buhay niya. Parang open book siya sa mga gangsters niya. Lagi niya kami ina-update sa mga ganap niya. Ayun din po isa sa mga love namin sa kanya. Yan, lagi din siya nag-reply. Kaya siguro, kung may mga gangsters na nakikinig po dito, parang bihira lang dun yung gangsters na hindi na notice ni Ate Yeng. Kasi most of us talaga laging na lalalike yung reply, na nare-retweet, nakukote, or minsan pa nga, nag-video call din kami minsan sa Kumu.
Wow! Chat ko nga si Yeng mamaya. Hi Yeng, how are you?
And ayun, so sa YouTube din, medyo inactive na siya lately. Pero ayun, nag-vlog din siya. Sinishare niya rin yung mga ganap niya. And ayun, alam naman po yun ng mga gangsters. And sobrang na-appreciate namin din po yun sa kanya.
Ayan, thank ayun, you.
Sobrang, ayan, sige-sige, thank you po.
Sorry. Ayan, actually, medyo nag-gogobian na tayo ng time. Pero let's have the final words from these fans, Alagad ni Josue and Youngsters. Something that you want to promote or say? Ayan, these fans muna.
Ayan, hello guys. Yan, so gusto lang po namin magpasalamat na nakabahagi po ulit ang these fans po sa gantong kalaking collaboration po. And pwede po mag-promote.
Sure.
Stream bahala na. This band and Kalya Lily po, newest single po nila. And yung wala ka nang magagawa po ng this band, Huwag Matakot album. And yun po, next month po, September, kasabay po ng streaming collaboration po na magaganap po with Philippine music artist, 4th year anniversary na din po ng this band. So, yun. Sana po makasama po namin kayo sa mga ganap. Yan. Thank you po, Ta 40 Hits and PMA po. Thank you so much po.
Thank you din.
Sana po matauhan na po tayo.
Wag po ganon. Ayan, nag-raise na si Alagad ni Josue. Yan. Can you share your last words or to promote? Medyo nawawala din siya ulit. Ayan, sige. From Youngsters po muna.
Yan, okay po. We would like to promote po yung mga social media accounts po ni Yeng Constantino sa Instagram, sa Twitter, and sa YouTube, at marami pa pong iba. Pero yung gusto po namin talagang pinaka-promote is yung dalawa niya pong latest song. Yung Kumapit po, ayun po yung pinaka-project niya po yun, or collaboration niya po yun with Worship Avenue and sa CBN Asia, and yung Huwag Kang Bibitaw, ayun, isa rin po siyang mga praise song. So para po sa mga nanghihina ngayong pandemic, pwede niyo po siyang pakinggan para ma-motivate po kayo at maramdaman niyo po na hindi po kayo nag-iisa sa laban po na ito. Thank you po.
Yeah, so thank you sa batch na to for Alagad ni Josue, these fans and gangsters. Ayan, so let's have our, siguro lilimit na natin yung questions natin sa ating mga fandoms. So let's have our next volunteers. Sino po ang ating mga volunteers from the speakers? Yan, you have Boysters.
Hello po.
Hello po. And you have Alamat, Magilims of Alamat. Hello po. Can you unmute?
Yes, hello po.
Can you hear me na po?
Yes. Ayan. So, another one po. Can we have another volunteer? Dana po ba tayo with Nadix? I think hindi pa po, no? Ayan, sige, from Maristellers.
Hello po.
Hello po. Ayan. So we have our next set of speakers. We have Moisters, Maristellers, and Magiliu. So, good evening. Can you greet our listeners po muna?
Good evening, everyone.
And good evening po sa lahat ng nakikinig and sa mga Magiliu na nandito po sa space.
Ayan.
Hello po. Good evening po sa lahat.
Parang si Maris talaga yung nasa... Hindi ba si Maris yan? Sure po ba kayo? Maris, ikaw yan, no?
Di ka sure, Char.
So, ayan, let's proceed na agad sa mga songs that will be included in the streaming collaboration. Can you share with us kung ano-ano yung mga yun?
Sino mauna?
Siguro kami na lang po. For Alamat po, since as of the moment, yung kanta nila na nasa Spotify is Saktong 5. They have their debut song, which is Katibay. And their latest comeback single, which is the Kasmala din po. And also, we will be including the Coke Studio collaboration of Inigo Pascual and Alamat, which is entitled Ibayan. And isasama din po namin yung Catching Feelings and Ibay na collaboration din po with Inigo and Alamat. Also, isasama din po namin yung theme song ng Anito, which is Sandigan po. So, yun po yung mga songs na isasama namin sa streaming collaboration for the whole month na po.
Alright, thank you, Magiliw. Let's proceed with Moisters. Ano po ang inyong 5 set of songs?
For Moira naman po, madami po kasi siyang songs and alam naman po nating lahat yon. So, yung in-include po namin, yung 4 songs are from her Patawad album. Mm-hmm. And yung isa naman po, yung song niya na Beautiful Scars, duet version nila ni Maximilian.
Maximilian. Mm-hmm. Ayan. Ito na, no other than Maris. Miss Maris, ano po ang inyong 5 songs? Actually, kamusos mo talaga, promise.
Hindi po, malayo po.
Sige, ano po yung 5 songs na ating ipi-play?
Ayun po. Siyempre, unang-una po yung latest single niya na Nananampal, which is Ate Sandali. And then, yung 2 latest single niya din, which is Not For Me and Kahit Na Anong Sablay. And we included also Abot Langit, yung collaboration niya with Rico Blanco, and Tala. Because Tala is her song for Maris Tellers. So that's why.
Ayan, thank you. And I think yun na yun, no, for the set of songs. Ayan, so message na lang from each fandom. Siguro, ano yung nagustuhan niya about the artist that you are stanning and then promote na rin after. Yun, para makapukusi tayo with the next set of things. Sorry guys, kung medyo nagmamadali tayo para makita natin yung lahat ng fandoms na kasama. Is it okay?
Okay lang po.
Ayan, so let's start with Magiliw ulit.
Ayun. For Alamat po, what we love about Alamat is that yung parang ginawa nilang unity about the languages dito sa Pilipinas. Yung concept nila na iba't ibang language yung ginagamit nila sa kanilang mga kanta. Especially dun sa K-Bay and Kasbla. So, napapansin ba yung nginig sa boses ko? Pero, ayun po. And also, yung mga binibigay po nilang ayuda sa mga fans.
Ano yun? After... Sana all may ayuda.
Hindi, pero ayun, nakikita naman. Kasi every now and then, si Alamat Official nagpo-post ng kung anong mga ganap ni Alamat every... Almost every day, meron po silang pinupost updates. And also, after nung release nung Kasmala, marami po silang upload videos sa YouTube, which is para makilala po natin ng mas malalim yung Alamat and also kung ano yung mga pinopromote nila about their music. So that's one of the things po na we love about Alamat. And also at their young age, their goal is to promote then Philippine music scene and also our language into international scene. So yun po. And also we would like to thank you then Philippine music artist and top 40 hits Philippines for initiating this big collaboration for OPM artists. Kasi this is one of the way na makilala ng ibang tao yung Alamat and also what they are promoting to Philippine music. So yun po. And we also would like to promote their latest single, Kasmala. You can stream it in all available music platforms such as Spotify and iTunes. And also you can stream their music video on YouTube, and we're almost hitting 1 million views now. So I hope that you guys will be able to stream that. And you can also follow them in all their social media accounts, all at Alamat Official or Official Alamat on Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook. So yun lang po. Thank you so much, everyone, for listening.
Thank you so much, Magilius of Alamat. Ayan. Hi-help na ako ni these fans for hosting kasi hindi ko na talaga kaya. I've been speaking for 2 straight hours na. Ayan. So, say hi to my co-host.
Hello po.
Ayan. Sige, sino na ang next natin, these fans? From the set of three. Ayan, sige. Ayan, sige. From Moisters.
Yes po. What we love about Moira, first, in terms of her songs. Yung songs niya po kasi, diba typical, yung sinasabi ng mga tao, hugot, nakakaiyak, painful. Pero kung papansinin po natin, yung songs niya, may deep meaning. Every song she is writing, may message na nakatago. And beyond that, she is able to inspire a lot of people. Second naman po, she is very open with her personal struggles, like her depression and anxiety as well. And with that, she is able to put her emotions into songs, yung mga sinusulat niya, and with that, she is able to inspire a lot of people through her songs as well. Pangatlo naman po, she is very accommodating, kahit na big star siya, kahit na malayo na yung narating niya, and ang dami niya ng achievements sa music industry. I think kung may mga Moisters na nakikinig, lahat po kami nare-replyan niya sa Instagram and sa Messenger as well. So, sa mga Moisters na nakikinig, gusto ko lang kayong pasalamatan sa pagmamahal, suporta na ibinibigay nyo kay Moira from the very beginning until this day. And sa mga hindi naman Moisters, please stream her latest hit single na Paubaya, out now on all digital streaming platforms worldwide. And marami pa po kayong aabangan sa kanya. I think Bermonts will be her comeback with new album. And I think sinabi niya to in one of her interviews na she will be releasing 2 albums. Yung one album is full of Tagalog songs she wrote, and yung pangalawa naman full of English songs she wrote as well.
Ayan, thank you so much, Moisters. Ayan, let's hear it from Maris Tellers.
Hello po ulit. So, yun. What we love about our artists. Tama po ba yung tanong?
Yes. And then,
ayan. So what we love about
after.
What we love about Maurice. Actually, there's a lot of things that we love about her, like her passion, sa music, sa acting. Like despite this pandemic, she's still learning. And as we all know, she can sing, she can dance. She can write her own songs. Like, she's an all-purpose queen indeed. Ika nga ng marami. But one thing that I really, really like and admire her is how she treats people around her. Like, she's very accommodating na hindi niya tinuturing na as fan lang yung Maris Tellers. Like, nanonotice niya talaga, and kapag na-meet niya in person, naaalala niya by name. Kahit sobrang tagal niya nang nakita, makikilala ka pa din niya. And in terms of songs, yung genre niya kasi is very diverse. Like, hindi lang siya sa isa. So, kaya niya mag-ballad, ngayon nag-pop-up, and may rap na siya ngayon sa songs niya. So, siguro yun din yung nagustuhan talaga namin na hindi siya takot sumubok ng bagong bagay. So, so in terms of promotion, actually wala pa din talaga kaming update. But soon magre-release siya ng mini album based din sa sinabi niya, and alam naman natin din na not sure pa din naman, but yung movie niya sana with Directonet and Kit. So yun lang po, and of course follow her on all social media platforms. Yun lang po.
Ayan. Thank you, Miss Maris. And thank you sa ating speakers kanina. We have Voisters, Maris Tellers, and sorry, ano yung isa? Magilius of Alamat. Okay. Ayan, these fans, take it away.
Ayun. So, ako naman. Ngayon, meron tayo dito ang official Movinatics and The Defender.
Yeah, from Stephanie.
From Stephanie po. Nasaan na si
Si BGYO.
Isa?
Nawawala ulit siya.
Oo, si BGYO. Nawawala na naman siya. Magtatampo na naman yun.
BGYO, wag na po tampo. Yun.
Matapoy pa naman siya. So, sabay na po natin, no? Katulad na lang po ng ginawa. So, Movinatics, nasaan na tayo kanina? Kanina yes. Nawala ka.
Yes, good evening. Hello. Po. This is PJ from Movinatics. Ridig niyo po ba ako dyan?
Yes, loud and clear.
Loud and clear. So, actually po, that's my for first two members po kanina. And then, I'm the head admin po of Official Movinatics, and our friends also from Fireflies, hello. So, yung question po is about yung five songs entry po, di ba?
Yes
po. Yes, bali po. I-ano po namin stream po yung bago niyang labas na pinamagatan pong Signature, yung first Signature extended play ni Morissette, wherein yung unang nakalabas na po yung first two, which is yung Love You Still and then yung Phoenix. So una po na po yung na-promote, and then yung recently po na bagong tatlong songs is yung tatlong songs po is yung, kung narinig niyo po yung Trophy, I heard a while ago while I'm listening po, is yung yes. Trophy, di ba? Kung si Top 40 Hits, you have a vibes na parang ano po siya, like side by side. Actually, when I heard that song, every time napapasayaw po ako. So parang, kung danceries po ako, baka na-tiktok ko na po yan. Pero, Trophy, and then after that, yung Will You Stay, it's medyo madamdami naman yon, Will You Stay Ba? Yung mga tanong. And then after that, Mirror. Kumbaga, Mirror, of course, from The Word is Reflection. So that five songs po is her new songs included sa Signature EP. And then we are, I just grabbed po this opportunity po kasi we are so, ano po, nagulat din po kasi globally po nag-hit siya sa chart. We're in sa US, mm-hmm. iTunes po, you are, makulit po kami actually at the same time, sa mga tweets po namin, napapansin niyo po siguro. So, di rin po kami makapaniwala, then we have a chat with Morissette, naiiyak din po siya na ganun po mag-hit yung song niya sa US. So, parang not here only in the Philippines, but also in US, Malaysia. Kumbaga, we want to thank all the fans po internationally and locally po that supporting the new EP. Kasi po, it's a new endeavor for Morissette. Because it's usually Morissette will sing ballad, and then you will hear her doing some whistle, right, and squeak po. This five songs po is her first co-written song po with her fiance Dave Lamar. So kumbaga, it's a new nag out of the shell po si Morissette to present her new signature, which is yun nga, yung new EP niyo po. Thank you po. Dal ko po.
Okay na. Thank you.
Sobra yung taas ng kung kanina, hindi natin talaga marinig. Ngayon,
bawing-bawina, no? Kasi parang kinuha na ng alien yung mga yung other admin.
Oo, lalo na si Kuya Boo. Nakaipa naman ang boses.
Kaya ang ating admin from BGC, bro. Ayan. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Welcome po.
This fans, sino na po yung next natin?
Okay, so...
Sino na po yung next natin?
From Defender Stephanie's po, Stephanie Dreamer.
Hello po.
Rinig po ba?
Hello po. Yes
hello,
po.
Hello, good evening
Alinaw
po. Nakaka-pressure po pala pang panghuli.
Don't be, kaya mo yan, Bunso. Bunso.
Hello po. I in behalf po na sa ano namin official fandom po namin na sa Fanatics. Ako po si Zephender and from ano po kami, Zephany streamers po kami. So super happy po kami na napasama kami sa streaming party po ng PMA and then Top 40 Hits po. So thank you so much po. Magpo-promote na lang po ako ng songs ni Zef.
Sure, sure.
Okay po. Una ko po ipopromote yung tinadhana.